Hello. Am I live again? So, in the few seconds that I've been back up, it's already done it a couple of times. So, if it happens again, I guess we're just gonna do something else. Which is a bummer, because I need to beat this game ASAP. So, I'll need to research as to why this is being a problem later, but if it continues to happen. Oh, hi! Oh, hello! Please, no. Please, sir. 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 Okay, good. This is what I want. Yeah. Jesus. Oh, God, it's happening. Joel, grab the stupid gun, Joel. Oh, Ellie.
I shot the hell out of that guy, huh?
A super delay.
I feel sick.
And you just hang back like I told you to.
Well, you're glad I didn't, right?
I'm glad I didn't get my head blown off by a goddamn kid.
You know what? No. How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass. You got anything like that for me, Joel?
A little bit.
We gotta get going.
Come on, Joel.
Lead the way.
Super audio delayed, meaningful cutscene moment. You can't even give her a little bit of juice. How bad's the delay? It's pretty bad. All right, I'm gonna throw the BRB screen. We're gonna do something else in the meantime, and I'll try and figure out what is causing this problem. BRB. Hello, hello. You know, sometimes life is going to offer you problems and you're not going to be able to solve them. So sometimes what you got to do is you just got to find the problems you can't solve and solve those ones instead. So we are here once again with the lovely House Flipper, ready to woo-saw and zen relax our day away. I hope you all were able to catch that scene, because it was a pretty awesome scene, where Joel was climbing up the ladder, and Ellie, and like a guy came and knocked him off the ladder, and the guy was strangling Joel in the water, and Joel was reaching for the gun, and he couldn't grab it. Did you all really miss it? I thought I was live when that was happening. You did. Okay, you did. Okay, cool. Awesome. Now then, let us flip some houses, shall we? Why can't I use my controller? Aha. Alright. Got all these jobs. Necessary extra bathroom. Good morning. I bought a big house in which a second bathroom is desperately needed. I realized this after only a week of living here, and I cannot stand it anymore. There is a room next to the kitchen that is perfect for a bathroom, and probably even has the appropriate connections. Oh, you will also need to paint the walls in the bedrooms. Greetings, Eric Camel. Sally forth to the Camel residence. We must bathroom up their extra room. Destroy the walls. So you want this wall destroyed? Is that right? Smasho basho. Good. How do I get rid of you? I smash this wall too? Okay. Just want to make sure you can't unsmash a wall, you know what I mean? Ooh, this is nice. I think I need to restart. I think I need to restart the Doobers. Let's see if that did anything. Thank you. Okay. Now we are to turn this into a bathroom, is that correct? Lay tile walls. Oh, I'm supposed to like design them? Supposed to lay, okay, lay wall tiles, ceramic wall tiles. Bleh. LB, hold and switch to tiling and paneling. RB to pick up three. Okay, that's a nice alternating pattern we can do. But the Dubers are no more. I see. Uh-oh, we're gonna run short. Uh-oh. Didn't think this one through. Oh well, it's not my house. Hey, it's the homie NyQuil. NyQuil just super chatted to Yum Yum saying hooray for 10k. Hooray for 10k indeed. I'm gonna close up Duber program, try relaunching Duber program and see if that does anything. This is weird. This is how it normally goes in bathrooms. Just like the whole thing is tile. I feel like maybe only where the shower is. Oh, wait, these are supposed to be floor tiles? Is that right? Because I'm not getting any percentage when I put these up on the walls. How do I put... How do I put, set this for the floor instead? Because look, when I put this up on the wall, I get 0%. I'm getting percentage for the... Oh, you're right. I'm getting percentage for the other one. Weird. Oh, these are separate. Okay, gotcha. Is nice. Even if the pattern is a little messed up, it's nice. For those of you who are fans of Tingles and Dragons, you may be excited to know that the game I'm playing tonight, it's a game where I've played an alternate version of Jedediah. He's much older now. He's retired as a king. And I'll be playing, in this game, Jedediah's daughter. It'll be my first time playing one of Jed's direct descendants. And it'll also be my first time playing a female character. So won't that be interesting? It's not enough to make it even. Oh well. Now we're supposed to buy some floor tile. Oh, that's cool. Some appliances in here. This is a for a shower. What's this daughter's name? Her name is Junie, which is short for Junipera Dorp. Matches. I like this kind of like. Yeah. That's it? Hmm. Okay. Oh, hello. Yes. Is that it? You're already installed? You good to go? Okay. Aesop fan 2871 sent a $5 super sticker thingy with a little, looks like a pear doing a dance or exercising. Saying, keep it up. Thank you very much, Aesop fan. I will do exactly that. Hey, we did it. Now we just need a mirror. Put it right. Chair. Okay. Good job. Now, what else would you like me to do in your house? Paint. The colors alluring lavender and bright lavender. Okay. Okay, we can do that. Is this paint? There you go. Alright, say I say we do the short walls. Cool. Job's already done. No, it's not. I got so much more to do. All right, we good. Okay. Can I jump? There we go. How's everybody doing at home? Y'all doing good? I certainly hope the answer is yes. Hey, Mr. Foxhound, you just became a chatty YouTube again. Thank you. If I can get my streaming figured out, I was planning on doing a members-only chat stream this Friday. What else can I do in your house? Nothing in the living room. Anything here? Nope. Anything outside? Nope. I feel weird leaving these. Parts unpainted. Paint with the color sky blue. Alright. Let's do exactly that. Mr. Foxhound super chatted $2 to say, curse you, Elgato! I gotta to figure out a solution to that thing quick. It's the Elgato that's a PCI card. But I do have a Switch hooked up to it that lets me switch between streaming my Switch and my PS4. So I'm wondering if that might be the problem. And maybe if I disconnect the little hub. It'll work just fine. Oh no! We are out of the paint. Car that I miss your friend Salty. I wouldn't say we were friends. I'm sorry that they've gone away, but there's not really much I can do about it. They wanted to go do their own thing. That's entirely their prerogative. Is a good point. If we can do tiles now, that means we can, back in the house, we can have a proper bathroom. Not the ugly, yucky yuck mess that we have now. Man, painting windowsills is such a bummer. I wish I had a tool just specifically for this. Left for me to do. Paint the color sleepy blue. Okay. Two windowsills. My favorite.
Ooh, yum-yums.
Is that right? Did we just get some yum-yums? Let's see here. We did, in fact, get two yum-yums from Mr. Foxhound, saying ironic timing in that Elgato issue. How so? Jemiah Washington, I'm about to block you, I swear to God. Can you ask him why he left YouTube? I don't talk to him, man. I barely know Salty. I don't know why everybody thinks we're these best of friends, or I'm supposed to know where he is or what happened to him. I'm sorry that he left. I'm sorry, you know, I understand you're a fan of theirs, but I don't know Salty, so I'm sorry, but please stop. All y'all Salty fans, please stop asking me. I don't know where he is. I'm not your boy's keeper. Wherever he is, I hope he's doing well. How come that one stays weird? I mean, I can't, no matter how many times I paint it, it stays weird. The light from the window? Ah, okay. That makes sense, Kimberly. Thank you. Do I have a skill point? I believe I do. Is it in painting? No, it's in handyman. Let's see. Did Jemiah Washington get kicked? Aw. Told you to stop asking about it, man. Sorry. It's fine. You don't have to worry about it, mods. You done good. Oh my God, that's so annoying. Hooray! Alright, let's replace these yucky yucky tiles. What kind of tiles would we like? it an ice. Should we do this? I wonder how it would look. Actually, you might only need one stack. It's nice. Still a little dirty in here, but nothing we can't clean up. This is nice. Who would have known it would take so many stacks for one little last bathroom? Floor tiles, right? Look at different color green. Let's try these. That's nice. Why is it still dirty in here? I don't get it. Like, why is it... I can't get rid of, like, the beat-up effect. Damn it. Oh, it looks better. Well, not sure what it is, but we'll figure it out. You know what? We did a good job with the house. We did a good job with our own house. Played a little bit of Last of Us. I think we're going to call it there. I've got D&D in about 30 minutes, so I'm going to go get ready for that. Make sure I have everything ready for a first session. Speaking of, I hope I'll be able to announce soon when we'll be playing T&D next, because that's always a blast. For now, I want to say a big thanks to everybody who was able to donate today. Not only just about the Elgato problems, but also to celebrate the 10K thing. We'll be celebrating that in a bigger way later on. For now, we're still working on all the upgrades and whatnot we want to do to the channel to celebrate 10K. But for now, thank you so much to all of my YouTubigans. Green Team, know I love you. Royal, thank you so much for holding it down. Everyone, thanks for chilling with me and having some fun and having some patience with me with all the technical difficulties we were having earlier. You all have a great rest of your night. Know that I love you. And I'll see you on the flippity-flop.
Ooh, yum-yums.
Oh, yum-yums indeed. Haraya just donated 10 yum-yums, saying, how's it going, homie? Sorry I was late. Have a great evening. Why, thank you, Haraya. You are the best. I am just actually about to close down the server, so you got here just in time. But, not close down the server, close down the stream. Closing down the servers for Saturday night. My bad. Alright. See y'all later. See you later. Bye. Good times.